Even in diapers, he seems adept at handling a football.
Whether it's football, baseball, you know, wiffle ball, I was swinging it, throwing it, doing something.
June 23rd, 1979, born LaDainian Tyshane Tomlinson. Among his earliest memories, watching the Dallas Cowboys on TV.
The Cowboys played every Sunday in our house.
The Chargers and Tomlinson showed mutual loyalty with an 8-year contract worth almost $60 million through 2011. The team also placed its franchise tag on Brees.
It seems, from what I know of you guys, that faith plays a big role in your lives.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, absolutely. There's no other way to live than to know that God plays a huge part of my life and my faith, knowing that He has a plan for my life, and it's way bigger than football.
Competitive when playing in the Tomlinson's game and trophy room.
LT just did that to be nice.
It was a good game.
Since 2002, LaDainian and LaTorsha have married, have their dream home, and completed their college degrees.
I wanted kids to see that education is also important to him, and not only did he.
In addition to celebrating their marriage at the Hotel Del Coronado, Drew and Brittany have had an eventful few years with football.
Went through a lot of different things, a lot of different struggles, a lot of great times, and I think it really helped us kind of learn a lot and mature a lot and value the things that we have more and appreciate things more and kind of take a better outlook on life.